Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear. Today, I'll be reading The Nine Hells, Minauros. Note that I did not find this book during my playthrough of Siege of Dragonspear, but you can obtain it with the following console command. Refer to the video description for more information. The Nine Hells, Minauros. The Archduke Mammon constructed the third level of hell, a festering morass known as Minauros. Minauros is an endless plain of decaying bogs filled with rotting bodies and decomposing plant matter. The polluted air is impossible to breathe, and oily rain constantly falls on the plain. Occasionally, acidic blizzards or hailstones as big as boulders pound down on the surface of this fetid plain as well. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, The Nine Hells, Minauros.